கோயம்புத்தூர் திருமூலர் சித்தர் பீடம் சிவயோகி சிவராஜன் ஸ்பீக்கிங். நவ் ஐ ஆம் கோயிங் டு ஸ்பீக் அபவுட் ஸ்பிரிச்சுவல் ஆண்டனா. வாட் இஸ் திஸ் ஸ்பிரிச்சுவல் ஆண்டனா? யூ ஹவ் ஹேட் அபவுட் ஆண்டனா ஃபார் டிவி, இந்த ஆண்டனா ஃபார் காக்ரோச் எக்ஸெட்ரா. த ஆண்டனா இஸ் யூஸ்டு டு sends remote things. The cockroach uses its antenna in the dark to find out its food. It will find out the direction of the food and it will reach the food. In the same way, the antenna used for wireless television etc. receive signals and send to the TV. In the same way, in yoga also, the Siddha Yoga, Sivatantra Yoga, the yoga as expounded by Tamil Siddhas, also speak of a spiritual antenna. According to them, the Sahasrara has 1008 petals. The 8 petals are called Uttava Padmam. Uttava means upward, Padmam means lotus. There are 8 petals. They project above the head, physical head, 4 inches above, and 4 petals they are in the 4 directions. They face 4 directions. Again, above these 4 inches, again 4 petals unfurl in other 4 directions. The same way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are the 8 directions. These antenna, these petals face the 8 directions and receive induction. They draw energy, knowledge, and give to brain. This spiritual antenna receive cosmic energy and give to your body. So if the yogi blesses anybody, touches anybody and transfers his spiritual energy to his devotees or students, automatically the energy will be drawn by this antenna. This energy will be drawn heavily by this antenna. Energy will be drawn by the antenna and a lot of energy will be supplied to the yogi. So even if he spends spiritual energy, it will be recouped very quickly. So this is a process. This is very much needed for Reiki practitioners and pranic healers. I come across many Reiki healers and pranic healers. Reiki healers and pranic healers come to me for chakra activation because they are not able to receive energy in abundance. They need cosmic energy in abundance because every day they give treatment to persons. Whenever they give treatment to persons, their astral energy will be transferred to the patients. So they will be exhausted with this astral current. So they have to activate this Sahasrara and Uttava Padmam. Then only they will get energy in abundance immediately. Otherwise, through other meditation, it will take a lot of time to recoup energy. Or Reiki meditation and some pranic meditations, it takes time to recoup energy. They can heal the next patient only after getting recoupment. But here, automatically comes. If you place your hand on any patient, if the astral energy is transferred from your physical body and astral body, definitely it will draw energy from the cosmos. So this spiritual antenna activation is very much essential for Reiki practitioners and pranic healers. Moreover, when you activate and unfold these 8 petals, 8 spiritual gods located in the temple using Shiva temple and Shakti temple, Ashtadik Balakas, the securities on 8 directions. They protect the temple from negative energies. The negative energies cannot enter the temple as long as these 8 security guards are there in the walls of the temple. In the same way, when the yogi becomes full-fledged, his spiritual antenna will be unfurled and the securities come and get seated in the 8 petals, facing 8 directions. And they give same protection as they give for a temple, because the body of a Shiva yogi is also equal to Shiva temple. So they come. Whenever the Shiva yogi goes, they will also accompany them. When they enter a place where negative energy is filled, the negative energy will go away. The devils and negative spirits cannot stand before the Shiva yogi, because these securities, Ashtadik Balayas, will chase away. So these are the points mentioned in Tirumantram. Whenever, in which direction the yogi sees, the negative energy in that path will be chased away. Such is the power of the Shiva yogi, and these Ashtadik Palayas do this along with the Shivaganas. The Shivaganas also give protection for the Shiva yogis, and the spiritual antenna gives protection to the yogis. Not only that, induction. The Shiva yogi gets a lot of energy, cosmic energy, through the spiritual antenna. The Ashtadik Palayas give protection to the Shiva yogi. They are placed in the 8 petals. Then this is it gives induction. Induction means what will happen in future, because it gives the knowledge of past, present and future. It gives, when a person approaches near the Shiva yogi, he will find out who this person is, what is his intention, what is he going to do, whether he should be entertained or sent back. All this knowledge will be received through this antenna. Ordinary person receives knowledge only through 5 senses. The 5 sense knowledge is only limited. You cannot see beyond a certain limit. You cannot hear beyond certain limit and waves. But here, this is the intuition received by the spiritual antenna. It is apart from time, space and causation. So from this you can intuition, through this intuition you can understand persons even in foreign countries. They can protect their lives through this intuition. They can know on which path they should walk, what is the next step for a spiritual realization, everything they know. Even this, they will know the samadhi date. So many of the yogis have fixed their samadhi date, and they have attained samadhi on that particular date. All these type of inductions can be received only by this. In Tamil Siddhas, many persons have disappeared with the physical body. Even for that, they have to activate this mandala, this projects into Guru Mandala, which is 100% astral. Sahasrara and all other bodies, they are both physical and astral, but this field is 100% astral. They may convert their body into 100% astral only after activating this. So this is the important spiritual antenna. This is mentioned only in Siddha literature. And the Tirumular has said about this antenna and how to activate this. in Viragama. And I am following this Viragama and conduct practical class according with the directions of Tirumulesh Tirumandram. Those who want to activate this and attend the practical class may contact me in the number given below, and thank you for listening.